ですね。
Olivia, we meet again.
Hello.
Hello, my lovely. She was going to see the show with Matilda, and I was in the box office. And then I said, we would love you to come down to Britain's Got Talent because her mummy and nanny wrote in and said that she had the most amazing singing voice and that we should see her. Are your family here?
I'm here with my mummy, my nanny, and my daddy.
Olivia, tell everybody how old you are.
I'm 11.
Where are you from?
Bath.
Okay.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous.
Heart is pumping.
Yeah.
And what is the song?
Defying Gravity.
Do you feel okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Deep breaths, Olivia. Good luck.
Now. I just want to do well.
Yeah.
Joe could come hide until we get the golden buzzer pulled by herself.
Very good.
Oh, brilliant.
The whole time you're up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I love her.
I mean, you send me literally flying. Everything you said touched me. You're a singing miracle, my darling.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from the movies. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia Knight, gonna remember that.
Thank you.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave did not go, to ride the unrideable road. To love pure and chest from afar, to try when your arms are too weary.
Muito bem.
Que deplina em voz a cantar de
mim, amor. The unreachable star. This is my quest to follow the. So be willing to march, march into hell for that heavenly cause. And I know if I only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will have peace for when come. That woman scorning cover with scars, so strong with this essence of courage, to reach the unreachable.
Star.
They keep getting younger and younger. What's happening? What is your name?
My name is Maya Gamzu.
Maya, good to meet you. How old are you?
I am 14 years old.
Wow. And what are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to sing today.
All right. Did you bring anybody with you here tonight?
Yes, I did. My dad is backstage over there.
Nice.
And my mom and brother are in the audience.
Are they? Where are they at?
That's really nice.
Oh, there they are.
Well,
listen, I'll tell you, I think this crowd here, as well as everybody at home, is ready to see you rock. So let's see what you got. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
All right.
Oh, sometimes I've got a good feeling, never had before, no more.
Excuse me?
Now, I just gotta tell you right now that I am. Woo! 'Cause I believe, I really do believe that something's gotta hold on me.
Wow, and only 14.
Yes.
That's the part that I did not expect that out of your 14-year-old self.
Thank you so much.
That was amazing. Can I be honest for a second? I just want to be honest for a second. You have a phenomenal voice. Clearly, everyone was on their feet. You're so talented. I don't think that song, though, let you fully showcase everything you can do.
Did you pick that song?
Yeah, this is my question.
You picked it? That was totally your idea?
Yeah, this song is by Christina Aguilera, and Christina Aguilera has always been my goal as a singer.
Listen, this is a show where, I'm going to be a little bit pompous. We create stars here. I think that you could have, with a better song choice, went from an A to an A+. But I have such a belief, and I haven't been wrong yet, but I really do think that with the right song choice, that you possibly could win all of Canada's Got Talent.
Thank you.
And that is why.
No way.
Maya Gamzu, you are Cardi's golden buzzer. That means you are going straight to the semifinals. How do you feel?
I don't know. I have no words.
Cardi, do you have words for her?
I absolutely think that you can take this whole contest. So make sure
Thank
that when
so
we see you again, that you prove to everybody out there in Canada how incredible you are, because you got the golden buzzer tonight.
How are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malachi. I'm 30 years old, and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay. When did you decide, Malachi, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
Describe that. Golden.
Somewhere only we know.
music was that? Seriously good. One of the best voices I think I've ever heard for someone your age. I mean, this is amazing.
Oh, look at that. Well deserved.
Let's grab the gold. Come on. Well done.
It is gorgeous.
Well done, pal. Well done.
Amanda.
That was a stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. They were in bits, so you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name's Gamal John.
they like you already. That's great. And where are you from?
I was born in Trinidad, but I grew up in London.
Oh, Trinidad. I love the Caribbean. I love it. Why are you auditioning for Britain's Got Talent?
After having my third child, the oldest keeps asking me to do it. Oh. You know? My eight-year-old, I don't know where he is.
What's your son's name?
Katai. Where is he? Katai, where are you?
Oh, he's there!
Is he the one that was asking you to do it?
Yes,
oh,
yes.
Yay!
Oh. Oh, bless him.
It's just an opportunity that we've been wanting to do for a while and now finally get a chance to.
Well, we cannot wait.
Go on, Daddy, make him proud.
Stage is yours.
Thank you.
Oh, I hope he's good.
Golden buzzer, because I knew the minute I heard the first note. You are an absolute superstar. That was incredible. You can't come here and sing like that.
No words can explain express how well you sang that song.
My heart's going, my heart's going.
They've all gone.
Got none left.
We haven't got one. We haven't got one.
But I have to go, I have.
If you know what you want, these are your redemption days.
You have to get one! What the hell? That's not allowed! Oh, look! They didn't fill it back up because we've used them all.
Oh my God, this is hell.
What have you done to the show?
I don't know, Arun.
I don't know what you do about that.
Just hide, hide.
We are about to get fired.
He doesn't know the rules,
he
I'm so sorry.
Neither do I, to be honest, are you?
Someone somewhere work it out.
Having said that, Bruno is a new judge, and if you give something, you can't take it away. You know what? Genuinely, I think all of us are thinking the same thing.
Yes,
is,
we would have all pressed our golden buzzer.
We would have done, because I've got to be honest with you, that was just a masterclass.
I feel bad for him, though, because he didn't have his moment.
He didn't get
the... He didn't have the confetti. Tell me how to breathe and feel no hurt. Tell me how to reach.
Honestly, so happy for both of you. You got very cool dad.
Yes.
Halo.
Halo.
Glamor sekali. Kamu namanya siapa?
Halo semuanya, perkenalkan nama saya Intani Dili Melody dan biasanya aku dipanggil Melody.
Hai Melody.
Halo, Kak.
Bakat apa yang kau bawa ke sini, Melody?
Melody ingin bercerita dengan musik.
Oh. Wow.
Cerita
dengan musik.
Kamu umur berapa sih?
12.
12 tahun?
Iya.
Wow. Oke, Melody. Kamu udah siap? Silakan.
Good luck.
Suaranya enak, tapi...
Bagus ya suaranya.
Suaranya bagus.
Terus tenang untuk umur 12 tahun.
Dia kayak udah siap buat hari ini gitu.
Ini berarti panggung terbesar ya, Mas?
Oh iya. Spektakuler banget. Ya, kita impi-impi.
Oh, wow.
Melody.
Ya?
Yeah. Are you nervous?
A little bit.
Okay.
Nervous sedikit doang.
Kita denger yuk cerita Melody seperti apa melalui performance.
There's nothing that's more tragic than a princess without magic. And so I must take what I need from you. It may seem an imposition, but hello. stop me. And there's nothing you can do.
Wow.
I want it all. I want it now. Don't tell me no. Just tell me how. You see this crown? It means bow down. What I want is really very small. I want it all.
Ah, bagus timbre vokalnya.
Broadway terbaik yang pernah gue lihat di
Indonesia's Got Talent.
Thank you.
You deserve. A golden buzzer. Bisa menyanyi ala-ala Disney.
Iya, walaupun ini tadi agak nervous.
Bagus
ya.
Bagus banget.
Iya.
You didn't seem nervous at all.
Yeah, it's like I'm watching a movie.
Iya, iya.
Yeah.
Bagaimana awal mulanya Melody bisa suka ini, Bu?
Awalnya dulu tuh sebenarnya waktu kecil dia tuh suka naik odong-odong.
Gimana? Bentar. Nih gue udah mencet golden buzzer nih. Kenapa odong-odong? Gimana?
Inspirasi itu bisa datang dari mana aja.
Benar.
Coba.
Waktu kecil tuh dia suka naik odong-odong. Uh-huh. Sekalinya naik itu kan dia gak mau sampai lebih dari 10 gitu kan. Jadi 10 lagu dia hafal. Itu waktu kecil.
Tunggu, odong-odong mana yang playing lagu Barbie?
Enggak, odong-odong lagu ini. Anak-anak. Ceritanya lagu anak nih dulunya. Kemudian saya bukannya memfokuskan kan menyanyi, malah ke modeling.
Okay.
She has it all.
Nah kemudian karena dia sering nonton film, Broadway,
modelingnya
Disney,
juga.
Barbie. Ini semua konsep dari dia.
Wow.
Semua konsep dia otodidak.
You're a genius.
You're genius, tapi tidak weird ya.
Itu gue.
I like
it.
Yang weird di sini.
I mean, yeah. Melody, you deserve it. We'll see you on the semifinal.
Yes!
Terima kasih. Mau boneka.
Eca maunya boneka. Oh, Eca maunya boneka. Om Eca maunya boneka.
Itunya juga.
Apanya lagi,
Zah? Maunya banyak.
Oh, ya, maunya
udah sih, gue mencet.
Oh, iya.
Ini sama bonekanya, Nina.
Selamat sayangku.
Melody, congrats.
Thank you, Kak.
Sama-sama. Selamat ya. Semoga tongkat yang kamu kasih ke Reza ini.
Tunggu deh, gue pikir-pikir gue punya baju kayak gitu gue pakai besok.
Udah.
Kayaknya ada deh.
Apa sih lu?
Orang terinspirasi itu ada batasnya.
Iya. Yeah.
Ada batasnya ya. Jangan melewati batas itu ya.
Anyway, Tante, she will be something one day. So, dijagain.
Terima kasih Melody sudah datang di sini. Thank you, bawa pulang tuh buat kenang-kenangan.
Yay, that's good. Du ska hela vägen till final!
Everybody.
Hi.
Welcome to Canada's Got Talent. What's your name?
Anika.
And what do you want to get out of tonight's performance?
The reason that I'm here is because for years I haven't really spoken about my childhood. And I know that there are millions of Canadians who have experienced, physical abuse as a child. And I wanted to let them know that you don't have to continue to swim in that sea of dysfunctionality, and you can be happy as long as you keep your eye on the prize.
I love that. We're so excited to hear you play. Good luck.
All right.
This chick is bad ass.
Ooh, ooh, yeah. All smiles, I know what it takes to fool this town. I'll do it too, the sun goes down into the night time. Oh yeah,
oh yeah.
I tell you just what you want to hear. Leave my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. It's never the right time. I'm a Porsche with no brakes. I'm invincible. Yeah, I've been every single game. I'm so powerful. I don't need batteries to play. I'm so confident. Yeah, I'm unstoppable today. I'm unstoppable today. Hey, yeah. All smiles, I know what it takes to fool this town. I'll do it till the sun goes down into the nighttime. Oh yeah!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh my God!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I love you guys, eh? What? Thank you so much. Oh no. Really?
Anika, you have been through so much, and as someone who is a survivor and has also been through so much in her childhood, I know what it is like to go through difficulty and be able to channel it into something like music. You are such an inspiration for everybody in this room, for all of the millions of people watching. Thank you for being you, and thank you for channeling your beautiful heart into your music. You deserve to be on that stage. You deserve to be on a worldwide stage.
Thank you. Thank you so much, eh? Thank you.
Congratulations!
Anika, you are my golden buzzer! Which means you're going straight through to the semifinals. How do you feel?
Oh my God. I'm just about to pee my pants.
You deserve a golden buzzer, my dear. Give it up one more time for Anika!
Heart at the door, I won't say a word. They've all been said before, you know. Look, don't get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. All I ask is if this is my last night with you.
forgiveness. All I ask is if this is my last night with you.
I don't know.
Herregud!
Bravo!
Ville!
Men kan du inte uttrycka det där?
Måste köpa en jacka.